Good morning, y'all. I was attempting to call the driver's license DMV office to make an appointment for tomorrow, but you can't because they have high call volumes. So what am I supposed to do? I work from 9 to 6 today. So what's a girl to do? And I'm about to put this thing on this stand on my in my car, so give me just a minute. I'm gonna pull over right here to do this. So y'all about to go to the side real quick. Okay, here we go. My husband says you gotta make an appointment. Gotta make an appointment. So I'm gonna have to make an appointment while I'm at work. Hopefully this thing doesn't fall while I'm driving. Oh, car had to pass me up. So it falls. I'm sorry. I'm trying not to drive like crazy. Maybe if I take it out the case. Hold on. Let me take out the case, y'all. Okay. That should be better. For a little while. Should hold it. Until I get the clip to go on my air vent. Because this one jiggles too much. Yeah, so I need to go to the Office of Motor Vehicles tomorrow to get my registration for my license plate tag renewed. I think they only give it to you like every 2 years. And mine is due now. So, by the grace of God, you know, my husband told me I needed mine done. So, gotta get mine done. Tomorrow's payday. I'm off. Thank you, Jesus. I'm gonna get it done. And right now, you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right. And at ZipRecruiter.com/radio. I'm on my way to work. As I told my cousin, I was gonna show her my cup on my tumbler. Y'all know y'all girls got her last of her shaking here. So, got my last of my mango, pineapple, strawberry fruit with unsweetened almond milk. So, tomorrow also I'm going to go get me some more fruit to make me some more protein shakes. I say protein shakes because it's fresh fruit with, well, it's not fresh fruit, it's frozen fruit. Still fresh, though, to me. And, and almond milk. And it's unsweetened, so it's not sweet milk. So it's still healthy to me because it's not sweet and I'm diabetic. So, there you go. Put them apples in your bag and eat them. You ever heard that? Product responders in America is available at Pesta. So, ants in your yard, you won't anymore. I didn't even clean the sleep out my eyes this morning. I just hurried up, walked out the doors. I have to be there at 9. It's 8:12. Find out more. 456-5201 Pesta. Your do-it-yourself pest control solution. And I have a meeting at 8:00 in the morning. I might have to reschedule that meeting so later to come here. I want to get this done and over with early tomorrow. It's our DMV. I don't understand why I got to call Baton Rouge just to get this plate done when our own office has a phone, but they don't answer it. I don't understand. You have your own call center here, but you don't answer your own phone. Y'all not that busy, people. So, y'all enjoy the music while I'm driving, because it's the only music I listen to besides my church music on Sundays. So, I come this way for a reason.
To see if somebody's at his course. He should be.
Like, I just went to bed and alarm was ringing. At 1 o'clock this morning, my nephew was in a shower, taking a shower. I was like, Jesus, really? This early in the morning? He must have went and exercised this morning. So,
notification that their thing was delivered. and let me know how they like the different smells that they got. Alrighty. Bye-bye.